Welcome to Chapter by Chapter. This is episode 1 from 1 John. The Greeks were convinced by the order and symmetry within nature that there had to be a cause behind the cosmos. Greek philosophers coined a term for this unknown force. They called it the Word, or Logos. In 1 John chapter 1, John reports that he's seen the Logos. In fact, he's handled it, heard it, even hugged it. What the Greeks thought was an unknown force, John knew as a friend. The reason behind reality was not an it, but a he, Jesus Christ. John writes this letter so we too can know Jesus and experience the joy found in hanging out with him. God is a person, but some of his characteristics are similar to the properties of light. Light invigorates and illuminates. Light is timeless. It warms, sanitizes, and drives out the darkness. Light casts a light on the nature of God. When we walk with God, we walk in the light. It costs nothing to get a tan. All that's required is to stay in the sunshine. When we stay in God's sunshine, we absorb and reflect His light. It's not up to us to change ourselves. The light of God changes us when we remain under His rays of influence. The blood of Jesus continually cleanses us. But we must walk in the light. If we deny our sin or refuse to confess it, if we hide in the shadows, our spirit will grow pale. Come out in the light and get a spiritual tan. If you're enjoying Chapter by Chapter, we hope you'll make a comment below. Thanks for listening.